Hi, I wanted to share with you the experience of lifting and just how powerful lifting can be. And I believe it is so powerful because whether we know it or not, it is fueled by soul qualities such as love and joy and inspiration. And when we begin to practice intentionally to lift our thoughts, lift a condition, whether we're involved in it directly or indirectly, to lift another human being, we begin to create an energy, and that momentum of that energy begins to create a space for us to manifest the changes that we wish and desire for in our own lives and in all that is around us in our world. The thing about lifting is that we don't ever know exactly how impactful it will be on a condition, a situation, or how it'll affect an individual, a life. And the other evening, I received some very kind words from an individual who had just finished reading my book, Girl Seeking Pearls. And she had expressed how it had helped to lift her and to see the world in a very unique way. And I was so lifted and felt so much joy in my heart, because when I wrote Girl Seeking Pearls, all I could hope for was that it would lift others. And it is with that pure intention that I set out to write it and to begin Pure Esperanza. You can get a copy of Girl Seeking Pearls on my website, pureesperanza.com, where you'll find lots of content that brings many different views to help lift and create an energy so that we can begin to shift and align ourselves. And daily, I bring forth ideas and unique perspectives that I share with you on Facebook and Instagram and Twitter, and you can find me on LinkedIn as well. This coming Monday, Amazon Kindle will be holding a promotional sale on Girl Seeking Pearls from June 18th to June 20th, and you can get a discounted copy there and receive the full color illustrations in the ebook version as well. But wherever you are and whatever you're doing, my true intention is that you today are finding ways to lift the energy all around you and to create that momentum that you desire to manifest that which your heart holds true. So have a wonderful weekend. Have a beautiful Father's Day. Thank you, fathers, for lifting your children everywhere. And may we all continue to lift one another.